Hello folks, it's Survivor Party here again. And here we are, back in Ostriv. Hopefully I'm not zooming and panning too much this time. I forgot workers on that, yes. Okay, we need to add some workers to the lime kiln. Fine, we'll open up the jobs there. Let's speed up time as well. Okay, let's go. Oh, I don't know what I pressed there, sorry folks. I think if you click on an area, it zooms in. So, yeah. Not quite sure on that. Did we open up the cow sheds? I'm not sure. We did. Okay, so we got all jobs there. What about here at the chicken coops? We got no workers at the chicken coops. Is that right? And the pigsties. The pigsties we haven't even opened for workers. This is no good. This is no good at all. Also, somebody told me if I build a granary, which I think I've got one being built here. Yes. Where is the granary up this list? Granary? Yeah. I build the granary, which will be after the oil workshop. Where is the oil workshop? It's over here, isn't it? Yeah. Thought it was. So, oil workshop, granary, then loads more housing to comply with all these jobs. Okay, let's get some people working the oil workshop. Lovely. Right, let's... are you full? You are full. Ah, because we haven't selected... We haven't set that up. Okay. We done that there then? Yeah, we've done it on the warehouse. Yeah. So we just need to... Oh, no, cancel. We just need to make sure all places have this applied to them basically, so they can do laboring by carts and stuff. Same here. Come on, thank you. Lovely. Right, okay, what about the fish? Did I set that up to... Yeah, I did. This one? Oh, this one doesn't need it. What about that? Doesn't need it either. What about these? If these need to have the right conditions put onto them. Out of that one's got it. That one? Yeah, that one's got it. That one? Yeah, there must just be a couple of buildings that got missed, basically. So I'm just going through and sorting them out. Wait, why? Resource supply. Okay. Oh, we have a messenger. From Dikachi. Dikachi wants charcoal. We'll give them charcoal. And they want wheat. Oh yeah, we can easily give them wheat. Shoes, we haven't got any shoes made yet. Sunflower oil? No, not yet. Raspberries? Again, not yet. Well, at least we're gonna make a little bit of money on that charcoal. Right, here's our granary, folks. Now, people have told me that if I have a granary, I can set things up like these and tell it to purchase, I don't know, 200 of each, I guess. Buy from local, there we go. That is how we buy from the people. That is good to know. Onions the people supply, I think. This will mean my people have got some stuff that... Potatoes, just in case we... Oh no, potatoes we grow, so we don't need to worry about that. In that case, I'm going to make each of these 500. Yeah. So that should be everything, I think. Oh, we haven't got a cucumber. Is that it? That's everything we can buy, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, there we go then. And we'll get some workers. Oh, yes! Which should mean if we go to where our marketplace is... This one. No, not this one. Not this one either. Oh, wait, no, this one should suit... Nope. Okay, I've got none of these set up to do local produce, so let's get another market stall. Yeah. Can we? Excuse the rotations on the keyboard here. It's not supposed to be doing that. It's supposed to be doing what I tell it to do, which is to put these two in. So this one then, if we get to do beetroot, cabbage, carrot, and cucumber. And for this one, more flour, some raspberry, some onion, and that's it, I think. Yeah. And maybe more chicken meat. Okay, there we go, lovely. So this will soon start buying foods and getting them to the people. Much, much better. Now, hold on a minute. What do we need? No, I don't think we need any of that, do we? No. Hopefully, eventually, they will add bakeries and other nice buildings so that we can actually use the flour to produce goods and stuff. Look at this now. We've got cows. Oh, this is good, people. This is very good. I clicked on it. I forget. It takes you across the map. Oh, yeah. This is between the houses. I remember this now. It's like the little... Can I get a little well in there, I wonder? I wonder if I can get a little well in there at all. Yeah, no, I don't. Okay. What about here then? I'll have to get one here, I guess. Why not put a little well there? What's your... Not enough food variety. Well... You'll have cows soon, don't worry. They are being produced. I think. Yeah, definitely. What about in this one? You know what, actually, let's move that newborn into there and take a couple of cows with him. So that each place can start producing. Yeah. Put the one month old in there as well. Lovely. So, messenger from Balieka. Okay. Balieka, what can we give you? Potatoes? Oh yes, we got loads of potatoes, so have some potatoes. Let's give you 1,000 flour because we don't have 4,000, so it can only be 1,000. Metal parts? No, don't have any spare, okay. I mean, that's better. That's something. Okay, lovely. How's our new little tree area doing? Few trees left to plant here at the back by the looks of it. And then they'll grow into a nice little boundary, I guess. If we put houses all the way up and then maybe a little gate, and we'll just keep that as a little bit of boundary. Because we don't have to have them cut it if we don't want to. You know what, actually, I mean, we've got that boundary there, but that wouldn't have to be a bad idea. To literally have them there. Can we get another one in? Not easily. Okay, well, that's okay, because we can just put an archway in there. Big arch, we haven't really used many big arches, to be fair. There we go, and then fence there, across that house like so. Oh, we're making, if we just put a couple of trees there. Just to say, that is a little area that we have sanctioned specifically for the village. There we go. And then what we'll do is we will put, we've had a couple of little bird houses here, make it a bit naturey. And then we'll put a couple of smaller pine trees in. Just to kind of make that a little bit naturey, a little bit special. Come on. There we go. There we go. And if we can put a couple more down here just to line that like that. Look at that. What about that, people, for a little entrance to our little village here? Probably seal that with a little bit of fence in there. Do the same here, just to seal it in a bit and make it look a bit. This was another park we made, wasn't it? Which is eventually having a church in it. I think we can have a couple of birdhouses in here as well. Let's see where we can get them. Kind of like to just put a couple in just to make it, you know, a little bit naturey, a little bit tropical, a little bit, I don't know, something. Bell. Let's get a bell post next to the two gazebos. So if people want to, there's a little bell post. It's just all a bit nice, neat, and I've just, yeah, you guys don't really have access to a water well, do you? So you know what, let's use this land here and put a water well there. Let's just go and see if that market's actually picking up produce now. Oh, look at that. Look at that, folks. Look at that. Oh, they sold quite a lot of beetroot last year. Oh, that's fabulous. This year even, because this is the current year, that's last year. Oh, that is beautiful. What is your issue? Family's out of food. Well, you know, there's a market here. Do we need to give you guys a market over here? I mean, we can give you a couple of little market. Yeah, actually we will. We will. Right. We'll do it like this. Give you guys a couple of little market stalls. Just along the side of the house in here. Nothing special. 5 should be enough. And then we'll start at the top here. And we'll do beef, beetroot, buckwheat, cabbage. Then we'll do carrot, chicken eggs, chicken meat, and clothing. Cucumber, dried fish, firewood, fish. This one we'll do flour. Honey we don't have yet, but we'll do it anyway. Horse meat and milk. And this one we'll do onions, pork, potatoes, and Raspberries. We're going to need one more then. Okay. Market stall. And you will do sallow, salt, shoes, and sunflower oil. And then we'll just make sure that everyone is good to go. And then they've got a little market here. We'll put a couple of benches in as well and make it, give them a little belt. Quickly answer the call of the marketplace. Do you have anything? No. Don't think we have any lime yet. No. We might have flour. We can give you 1,000 flour. Deal. I don't think we have anything else. Yeah, we can give you horseshoes. And we don't have any salt yet. Sorry. We will, just not yet. Let's actually just make this like a little marketplace. So there. Small arch. Actually, big arch too. Because we haven't really used... That would have looked quite good for the graveyard area, actually. No. Small arch. One there. And one here? Yeah, okay. And then fence 4. Because we always seem to use fence 4. It's like... that can't... That's going to have to move then. That's a shame. Kind of want it... Can I have it off the housing, maybe? No. Maybe I can, actually. Yeah, I can. Look at that. See? And then we'll do... Fence. No! Sorry, but sometimes when you click on something and it just doesn't want to work. So we'll have a fence here and then we'll bring it as close to that as we can. And we'll do the same here. And fence it in like a little marketplace. And we'll put in some benches, as I say. These benches. I'm not going to put them in like I normally do. I'm actually going to try and put them on a slight slant and follow the road a little bit like that. And give them a little bit of uniqueness, yeah. Give them all a little... Some trees. Can I get trees? Can I get 2 trees there? Too close to another tree. No, there's no way. But I can put one this side, right? Yeah. And then maybe there, and maybe on the corner there, and maybe just up there. And then maybe right on the corner there, like so. And some more up here if I can. Just to make this a little bit of a, oh yeah, we need to fence 4. Sorry about the movement here, guys. I'm just trying to get this, get that in like so, and then get some trees in. 2, 3. Wonder if we can get it there. There we go. All right, and we'll put in another little gazebo, because we can. A little gazebo for decoration there. Uneven terrain. Is there nowhere I can get it in? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. No, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Okay, we'll put it there. And we'll give it some conifer trees. Just to give it a little bit of a little bit of semblance, a little bit of dignity, a little bit of, you know, it's there. It's special, you know. Yeah. There we go. And we'll get a bell post in because it's a marketplace. Oh, wait, we have a bell post, so we'll get a couple of bird trees in. There we go. Another little market for people to use here. Which they're actually using. Yeah. So now we got two market. We got that little marketplace. And we got the central market over here. All in all, that's pretty good, actually. Marifa. That's a difficult one. So we still have no lime, do we? No buckwheat. Any flour? I think that flour doesn't go down, I swear. We'll see. I mean, our money is going up, so we must be selling it. Okay, zoom out again, and yes, we're going down to... No, we're not. We're going over to the cow sheds to see if any more balls are being built. If we're going to turn into two oxes. Does that finally... No. So the next one will be for here. The oxes will start working in the salt mill. So we might start seeing salt soon, maybe. Why are you full on? Flour. Does this granary not hold flour? Wait, granaries hold flour, right? No, they hold wheat. Well, let's give them 1,000 wheat then. So it must be warehouses that hold flour. Means we need another warehouse. Warehouse. There, and I'm gonna move this one. I'm actually gonna put the... I'm gonna put this one in here because I'm gonna make it look like, you know, the mayor knows what he's doing and where, and he's got stuff in storage for his townspeople. Yeah, let's make it proper. I might make this just a park. Or I might do some housing. Any ideas, people? What we can do with that area? Because we've got our church area. Unless we move our primary school here. From here. And we actually put a little fence in, put the primary school in, put some trees around it, a couple of benches. Let's do that. Let's do that with fence 2, though, so it's somewhat different from the other buildings. If we do it there, across there, and across there, and then we will use that that archy thing this time, and we will actually make this look a bit tidier. So this was fence 2, wasn't it? Fence 2. Off there. And we're not going to join it to that fence. We're actually going to make it its own independent fence. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Bit of a jump to the south there. And there we go. All right, okay. So let's get our school. Let's have it kind of there. Yeah, we'll have it there in the corner. And we'll have some nice... some nice birch trees, I think, surrounding the school. I would like oak trees, but there are no oak trees in the game, so... He says. Yeah, there are no oak trees. And the school definitely needs a gazebo, because I want that to be, like, to represent the play area that children would have. A couple of spruce trees around the grounds. Yes, look at that. How does that look, people? I'm quite pleased with that. A couple of benches for the people. For the school kids, a couple of benches. I will quickly check the marketplace as well. Is there anything I can sell you? I can. In fact, you can have all of that. I have enough wheat that is not an issue. Sunflower oil? No, we still don't have raspberries. Not yet. Okay, so our school is looking nice. Maybe a couple of bushes in the middle of the benches. Like that, maybe. Actually, maybe if we totally fill that area out with bushes, if we can. Maybe have a couple of bushes just around the entrance here. Like so. Just around the building like that, yeah? Same this side if we can. There we go. We sell you any more charcoal? Yeah, a little bit. What about wheat? Yeah, a little bit. And there we go. Right, what is our... They're working on all this housing, aren't they? Oh, they're working on this area of housing. I completely forgot that we built this this round section last time round. Sorry. Can't get me words out today. Can I get another... Did I try and get another house in here? I can't remember. There must have been a reason that I couldn't. And it... No, I can. I don't know why it wouldn't let me do it last time then. Yeah, I'm not even gonna ask why I couldn't get a house in last time. Oh, is it because of that? Can I? Yeah. Oh, actually, let's make this a proper, I start going the other way and making it like a proper little closing little circle area. I will get the right words. Look at that, folks. Can we extend that round a bit more? And again, too much. Too much. What about this one? Can we extend that one a bit? There will be market stalls because I will build them a little marketplace. Can we actually? Okay, look at that. And they can have a little... No. Sorry about that, folks. Sometimes if you click on something, if you click on it wrong, it basically takes you to whichever one is built, and it's quite annoying, but there's nothing we can do about it, so we work with it. So yeah, I'll give them a little market stall up here as well. There we go, look at that. That is a whole housing estate now. We will actually build them a specific marketplace, but I'm going to do this based on the markets. I need to build the markets before I build the... I need to try and build this as close to looking nice as I can. There we go. And then we'll put those in slightly. Slightly adjacent. Because of that one, I can't. Market still, please. There we go. Right, so this will be their marketplace. It'll be surrounded by some spruce trees. As close to the edges as I can get them. These are just decoration trees. A couple of benches, but no. Let's get a bell as well. Where can we put the bell? There. That's just to symbolise the market open and shut. Benches, we'll use this one. And we'll put a pine tree just in between the four benches like that. Look at that. Couple of bushes as well. Now, I would normally fence these marketplaces in, but I want to basically surround this one in bushes. to make it a bit different, because, you know, we're using a lot of fencing for some projects, so on this one we are using bushes. If this looks like random placement, it's really not. I wish I could click and drag. I'm literally having to hold down the shift button as I click around here to literally make this into a hedge, a hedgerow. Okay, folks, we're on the 30-minute marker, so I'm gonna finish this hedgerow up off camera so that you don't have to see me clicking, dragging, and moving and stuff. It will all just be done. And when I bring you back on the next episode, we'll start with the showcase of the marketplace. So I hope you've enjoyed this episode, folks. I've been Survive with Marty. This has been Ostriv. This has been episode 9, I think. It's been fantastic. We've moved to school. We've got jobs open again. We've started building more housing. We've got livestock going on. We get saltworks going. So yeah, thanks for watching, liking, sharing, subscribing. I really appreciate it, guys. Peace out.